agree, no. Hey! Okay, coming up next from the Ashanti region, he is celebrating Daddy Lumba. Ladies and gentlemen, it's DJ Kapo.
Hello, lovely people of Ghana. It's your boy Mafu Frankie, aka DJ Kapo. Today we are celebrating legend.
Charles Kwadwo-Boasu, popularly known as Daddy Lumba, is one of the great legends I will be talking about. Born on 29 September in a village called Nsuta Amangwasi in Central District near Mampong in Ashanti region of Ghana, is married to Akosua Ejapong.
Yeah, hello, Madofu. Daddy Lumba ni yo, mi tie
DJ Kapo.
Wa wen tie, wa hao.
In the year 1989, Daddy Lumba released his first album with Nene Champong, entitled Yeyaka Kwentum. In 1990, he released a second album, Obia Temesobo and Teresa. Teresa na wa habi amiyi wa ye se manyi wa ya ni na mi ni ayo se ma mo ni ya na mi boni ya fu o se manyi wa ya ni na mi ni ayo boni ya fu o ni mi ni se ma mo ni ya ni sky ya re hu o. This was also released in the year 1991. Asum Jesus, men som run sam de biarada. Minkwana ni no. Asum Jesus. Jesus. Asum Jesus. Minkwana ni no. Asum Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Asum Jesus. Minkwana ni no. Asum Jesus. It is released in the year 1999. Within the Mariana, we have a new way in Komau. Released in 2002. Maria. Maria. Followed by Blah Blah. It is released in 2002. With one of his song Future Ochiame Kwame.
Kwame ni Lumba dia be boom. Omo dia be boom. Ede do do na musum. Ede na musum. No no be ya dane fria motuem. Ne fria motuem. A pietus manyum ninjingum. Ma ninjingum. Kwame ni Lumba. Kwame ni Lumba dia be boom. Kwame ni Lumba dia be boom. Omo dia be boom. Ede do do na musum. Ede do do na musum. Kwame ni Lumba dia be boom.
DJ Kapo. Wow. Kapo, come here, join me. The way Maria was dancing because she heard her name. Ochiame Kwame.
Yes. Kapo. I like how you are standing today. No, don't fidget. Just stand like a man. Be confident about it. You know, that was an amazing performance. I like the way you started the music from his first album, and the years kept coming up and coming up and coming up. I like that. And then I also like how you spoke and you gave us a brief history. There were even things that I didn't know. I didn't know that Daddy Lumba's wife is called Akosua Japon. And then I liked also the whole showmanship, scratching from the back, you know, raising your hand to show you know what you're about, scratching with your head. I really liked all that. The only thing I didn't like was how you walked in, your entrance. I beg you, work on your valor, work on your swag. What you say? I loved it. Thank you.
What card is Kapo getting this week? It's a yellow. Kapo, you can go backstage.
Thank you.
I'm sure tonight we are going to have a great time celebrating our legends.